What a save.
Great defense demands your best offense. But one thing that's going to be really interesting to me, who can maintain their intensity? Because playing terrific D can be...
Oh! What the fuck was that?